Another thing I was famous for was, well, I was something of a perfectionist. Actually, I was a super, super, super perfectionist. I never seemed satisfied with my art. I even kept working on some paintings after I sold them. One friend had to chain his painting of mine to the wall to keep me from taking it back to my studio whenever I came to visit.